name is Mandy. I'm 13 years old and I come from class ES7L. It is my outline. Part A is because of not getting enough sleep. Part B is how much sleep do people need. Part B is how to sleep better. And Part D is confusion. First, we need to know what is sleep deprivation. Sleep deprivation, also known as insufficient sleep or sleeplessness, is a condition of not having enough sleep. It can be either chronic or acute and may vary widely in severity. Part A is effects of not getting enough sleep. Number one, it makes you dumb. Sleep plays a role in critical in learning and thinking. Lack of sleep hurts these cognitive processes in many ways. First is pay attention, alertness, concentration, reasoning, and problem solving. This makes it more difficult to learn efficiently. Second, during the night, REM sleep plays a role in consolidating memory in your mind. If you don't get enough sleep, you won't be able to remember what you learned and experienced during the day. Number two, you gain weight. Lack of sleep seems to be related to an increase in hunger and appetite, and possibly to obesity. When you don't get enough sleep, you will feel hungry and you will eat more and more. Number three, it's like being drunk. When you don't have enough sleep, your reaction time is lower and you don't have the mental clarity to make the best decisions. So it's a little bit like being drunk. Number four, you might die early. Reduced sleep time is a great mortality risk than high blood pressure, heart disease, and even smoking. When you are asleep, your body takes care of all the generations that help you keep it healthy. So, when you're not sleeping properly, there can be significant injuries in terms of your body ability to fight off infection. When you don't sleep enough, you won't have any energy to work anymore. Number five is cause traffic accident. According to the National Sleep Foundation, surveys have revealed that 60% of police reported that over 100,000 accidents that cost more than 1,550 fatalities and more than 71,000 injuries. Next part is how much sleep do people need? It is important to get enough sleep. Sleep helps keep your mind and body healthy. So how to sleep is enough, let's find out together. From 4 to 12 months, we need about 12 to 16 hours of sleep including naps. From 1 to 2 years old, we need about 11 to 14 hours of sleep including naps. From 3 to 5 years old, we need about 10 to 13 hours of sleep including naps. From 6 to 12 years old, we need about 9 to 12 hours of sleep. From 14 to 18 years old, we need about 10 to 8 hours of sleep. From 18 to 60 years, we need about 7 or more hours of sleep. Next part is how to sleep better. Try to sleep at the same time and wake up every day. Expose yourself to the bright sunlight during the day. And reduce blue light in the evening. Don't drink alcohol. Set the temperature of your bedroom to the right temperature. And finally is don't eat late. And now is conclusion. Getting enough sleep is a very important thing that everyone needs to know. When you don't get enough sleep, you will feel tired, reduce life expectancy, and overweight. Don't get enough sleep, cause sick. sleep organ weight. Baby needs to sleep at least 12 to 16 hours per day, or just need 7 or more. To sleep better, we need to understand of how to sleep correctly. So this is the end of my presentation. Thanks for listening. Do you have any questions?
Is the sleep medicine that popular at teenagers or adults?
Yeah, it's because we are teenagers, so we this is the time that we are grow up, so we need to sleep more. Yeah. Thank you for listening. Wish you a wonderful.